In the nightmare, I descended into the very bowels of hell itself. Terrified beyond reason, I bore witness to horrific visions of atrocities beyond belief. And finally, the end of our world.
Whistle the wine in the path is unclear. Fires and screaming are hellish forms of fear. What is this place? Laughter echo with a scream. Agonizing terror, am I dying in a dream? Nightmares of men from my eyes. Ravens at war on the blackened skies. My conscience scream at a fallen machine. And I am dying in a dream.
Though wrestling with fears and doubts, in the depths of my soul, I knew what I had to do. I stood before the human race, pleading for an end to the atrocities I knew would bring about Armageddon. They did not listen.
Rearrange the pages, turn the tides and burn whatever.
Branded insane, a pariah, like an outlaw, I ran from place to place, screaming for someone, anyone to heed my words. As if to mock my despair, the nations of the world rose up and clashed with greater force than ever before. The destruction was staggering. Then, my words were remembered. Thinking me the cause of all ill that had befallen them, they came for me. To the stake, I cried for what was lost, for my failure, and what I knew would happen next. As my end came crawling, all my tired soul could do was fly away. Below, the Earth's final hour had begun.